Weather like this is life-threatening to divers, the Coast Guard warned me. They were right, of course. But I couldn't leave Robert beneath the ocean's battering waves. They'd already spent several days looking for him without so much as a trace. They say his survival is highly unlikely. But I can't believe that. I won't believe that. I know he's alive. And he needs me. Wherever he is. What was that? Is there someone alive inside? I'd better be careful. This wreck seems Oh! What is that thing? It looks more human than sea creature, but those eyes.
This is Robert Marceau. I'm trapped inside some underwater facility. Can anybody hear me? I repeat, this is Robert Marceau.
What's going on? Oh no! Ah! Where am I? What is this place? What does it want from me? Why does it want to scare me away? Phew! That was close. an evacuation map. Now I can keep track of my position on Eden's base.
Thank you.
This place is even more amazing when all lit up. Hey, wait! Stop, please. I won't hurt you. Creepy. I don't know what this place is, but it surely isn't Eden. Not for this.
You got here, but you better leave while you still can. They've already taken that other diver, Robert, to the lair. It's in the Albanon Hotel, just beyond the drawbridge. You'll never make it in time. Believe me, it's not safe here. Go away!
I said go away.
No, he's too strong. Save yourself, there's no hope for us.
Thank you. Thank you.
I could wander around for days if I don't find some directions. The body is gone! But why? And how? Does anything work properly here? Thank you. What is that?
Forget about Robert. He belongs to us now.
No, you won't scare me off. I'm not leaving him here. It looks like a layout of the greenhouse complex where the explosives were hidden. These directions should lead me right to them. According to the map, the explosives should be buried here. That was a close one. Robert!
You have been warned.
Oh no, I can barely move. I'm bound to the wall by some vines with an iron grip.